to hear a joke I learned when I was on the janitor squad?
Nope.
All right. What does a janitor say when he's at a surprise party?
Just kill me.
No, you idiot. Supplies, get it? Highway to the danger zone.
Come in,
Sheriff. Delta 49er, this is Monkey Wrench. What can I do for you, Peaches? Over.
Rookie, get there for radio.
All right, it's for you, Peaches.
Give me that darn thing. Peaches, this is Sandman. What's the situation?
We got a sick of the patient over here. I'm gonna need backup.
Well, shoot. One day back on the force, and they already need me for the big backup. I'm gonna kick the stars out of them.
I have an individual resisting arrest. I'm an officer suit in need of interception.
Hot pea stew? I'm a big fan of tater stew myself, Sheriff.
Not hot pea stew. Hot pursuit, you idiot.
Oh, doggy, hot pursuit?
Can you describe a vehicle?
It's a black Honda Civic piece of junk with...
What?
What's wrong, Sheriff?
Nothing, just go.
Just go? Yeah. Oh man, here we go! Yeehaw! Woo!
Box him in! There you go! Stop! Get him! We gotta get him! The door don't work.
Ignition! Oh, Sheriff, are you alright? Come on, Sheriff, we gotta get him!
I can't see without my glasses.
Let's go!
That there tackle was dead on. I clobbered that yellow belly. That's the kind of stuff I live for.
Oh, Lordy.
Why, you sorry son of a gun. After all that you've done, one of your judge, jury, and executioner...
Hey, Sheriff, you get off that boy. Get off that boy. Come on. Now you're coming with me, son. Deputy, detain this individual.
No.
You come on.
Okay.
Wait, me? All right, you have a right to an attorney? You have a right to have Miranda rights, I know that one. If
get off me!
You have a right to remain silent, so I'd best suggest that you do
come
that.
Come on, get off me!
Sheriff, I'm telling you got to control your anger.
Ow, okay, look, I thought they locked him away. I thought they deleted his count and he was done.
Oh man, I just got done reading him his detainment speech. I mean, I don't know why you guys couldn't have done it. I mean...
Well, if you're so high and mighty, then where'd he go, Hotshot?
Oh, Lordy.
Deputy, you mother...
So, why were you so hostile towards that individual back there?
Long story. He was on the force, okay?
He was an officer?
Yep. My partner, my first partner, 15 years ago.
I thought I was his first.
Man, let me tell you, me and the Sarge, we are best friends.
Isn't this your favorite song, Sheriff?
Sure is. I love me some Johnny D. Early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy.
And man, he was a great cop. We worked real well together.
Sheriff, would you mind hydrating me, please?
No problem, Sarge.
Thank you! Anytime.
But, ever since the accident...
Go! Sheriff, I got brakes in. I forgot my contacts this morning!
You forgot your what? That's kind of important, don't you think? Don't you think?
In my incident report, I told them exactly what had happened. I said it was his fault. He was fired on the spot and... He blamed me for that ever since.
Yeah, he's such a good sheriff, that's why you got away today, wasn't it, Sheriff?
Hey, cut me some slack, all right? You can't even pull Texas toast out of a toaster.
Come on, everything else but toast is getting out of there. Come, get out of... This is actually the bash of donut, because the spring...
Howdy, Chief, what's up?
He did it again.
Where was he?
He was last seen carrying the body of Mad Max into the hospital.
Mad Max is dead?
Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. He was so sweet. So pure. And now, all my dreams pass before my eyes. A curiosity.
Condolences.
All we are is dust in the wind.
Oh, one more thing. Peaches informed me that you acted a little too hostile towards our suspect last time you saw him. I want him alive. I can't guarantee that you can deliver on that.
Chief, are you telling me that you're gonna let the deputy take on this case alone?
Yeah, why don't you go organize the traffic cones by color? Deputy will do just fine without you.
Chief, I don't think you understand the vastness of his stupidity. Alright, I've been on the force for 23 years, okay? And, you know, the last chief, he may have been like a crooked cop, and I think his mustache was fake. But the thing is, he would never let a bumbling idiot like the deputy take on such a high-profile case.
Well, paint me blue and call me pecan pie. Looks like I can finally prove myself without being overshadowed by the sheriff. Hey!
Oh, hey, how's it going, officer?
Don't I know you?
I don't think so.
Actually, you know what? You just look like my cousin. All right, have a good day, sir.
Yeah, you too.
What a nice guy.
So as my first task as the leading man on this case, I'm to meet with an informant who has a lead on our suspect. Apparently she's some undercover agent from Georgia or something, so this should just be easy as mama's classic pecan pie. See, I got tons of family in Georgia. I even lived there myself for a spell.
Howdy-doody, miss. You must be our undercover agent.
Kelly! Undercover agent? What do you mean? I'm no undercover agent.
Sure you are. The chief sent us an informant, so you got that intel on that suspect?
Informant? What's an informant?
You know, that's you, silly. Heck, by your accent, I'd guess you're awfully ethnic. Are you from Atlanta? My pappy's from Savannah himself. Well, I do declare. Turns out she was no agent at all, but instead a traveling salesman. I don't know how she got into the police office, but she did sell me this thing for $100. Might have been a waste of money, but hey, it'd be a perfect gift for the chief. No, chief, she said she was from Georgia, so I just figured the Republic of... Well, where the heck is that? No, we just made small talk, like, you know, like the sheriff's social security number, stuff like that. Okay, please stop. Oh no, I screwed up big time, didn't I? Oh, gosh darn son of a... Okay, you listen here, you... Oh, come on, sister!
I can't believe it was that easy. I'm too good.
At least I still got Buddha.
What are you guys even doing here? Why don't you go stick that camera in the deputy's face? He's the one that chief wants out of the field. Go!
Jeez.
Gosh dang it, where'd she go? Oh, I gotta find her. Jeez. Let's go. Come on, hurry up, get in here. Oh man, one thing I do know, I gotta be really careful when looking at her. She can be anywhere, anytime, holy! Her! Oh my god, I just found her! Oh, I do declare, but mama's sweet home cooking. Come here, you sister, come on. Come on, no, don't fight back, just come with me. You're coming with
me. Trotsky.
Let's go. You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to have Miranda rights. Get in the car.
Come on, let's go! Finally! After a week! Finally have my redemption!
It'll never be the same.
Chief? It's the deputy. I'm gonna need some help in the gas chamber.
Don't worry, deputy. I'm on my way right now.
I'm coming, deputy. Deputy? Deputy? Where are you? Deputy?
Oh, Sheriff.
Sheriff, what are you doing? Sheriff, wake up. Sheriff,
look out. You see, now that I got this good-for-nothing spy under my control, I can take her back to the station and right my wrongs and my fit. Help me. Oh, Mama, where am I? You? What have you done to me? Get me out of this.
Excuse me? You're the one who ran me over. I want to help you.
Well, help me? Why?
Well, when we first met, I tricked you. You're the stupidest person I've ever met, and I took advantage of that. I'm sorry.
Well, I'll be.
Well, she wanted to apologize. Why'd she have to tie me up? Guess some people are just into that sort of thing. Looks like I must be too.
Anyway, something terrible has happened.
Something terrible? Well, what's that, Sonny?
Your partner, Sheriff, has been captured.
The sheriff's been captured? Where? By whom?
My boss. There's no time to explain. Come on.
Oh, jeez.
I can't believe I let the sheriff down like this. We gotta go find him. Okay, stay down. He could be anywhere.
Okay. He's just like my stupid brother.
My ankle. I busted my ankle. Oh, hey, Sheriff. How you doing, buddy? Oh, where you been? Hey, why'd you tie up to that chair?
Watch out!
No. Did you die? Is this you dying? No, don't die on me, boy.
Take care of my stupid brother.
No.
I'm gonna cut you up like a Thanksgiving ham, boy.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I hate Thanksgiving.
Well, wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Not only do I have that filthy sheriff, I got his new partner. This is going better than I expected.
Well, I've heard a lot about you, mister. You scoundrel.
What exactly have you heard about me?
Well, you were the sheriff's old partner. You ran over a civilian and got fired for it.
You think that I ran over that poor fool? Sheriff, you're too funny.
This is what I was afraid of.
Well, Sheriff.
Don't listen to him, Depp, please.
Now, before I make you squeal like a little pig, do you want to tell the truth to this young sap?
I've been waiting 2 years for this, and now all my planning is finally paying off.
Remember when I told you about the accident that got this lowlife fired?
I said it was his fault. He was fired on the spot, and he blamed me for that ever since.
Well, it was me. It was me who forgot my contacts. He wanted to take over driving, but I was too darn stubborn to let him. I told the chief that he did it, but... and he believed me somehow.
Well, Sheriff, is this true?
Yeah, it's the truth. Take a good hard look at the face of a murderer and a liar.
Hardly knew her. Sorry.
Well, would you look at the time? Looks like we spent a little bit too much time talking and not enough time torturing.
No.
And I think I'm gonna start with you, Deputy, because you're the prettier of the two, and I can't seem to help myself.
Not the Dep, he's a good kid.
When I'm done with you, they won't be able to tell the difference between you and a chicken fried steak.
No!
Take mine instead. I'm the one you want.
No!
Hey, Have you guys ever seen Pulp Fiction? You're gonna wanna get this one.
No, not the mustache! Ow! Bob Saget!
I'll see you boys in a couple of hours. I have to go run some errands.
Golly, I'm so sorry, Deputy.
I can't believe I brought you into this.
What in the heck? What are you doing with
Come on, we gotta go. We gotta go get him. Do you know where he could be?
No idea.
Oh, Jesus. It's gonna be harder than a needle in a haystack. Yeah.
I really didn't like the deputy at first, but he's kind of grown on me. Like a cyst.
So this perp has his arms around my throat.
Yeah.
And I'm like, ah, ah. And then I'm like, I hardly knew her.
And he bought it?
He bought it. And he just got, look out!
Sheriff! No, Sheriff! Sheriff, are you okay? Sheriff, talk to me! Talk to me! Talk to me! Are you dead? No! Hey, mister! You come here! I can't believe you! After all you...
I shot the sheriff.
Now, Deputy, I would like to personally congratulate you on the work you did to apprehend this perp.
Oh, that's not needed, Chief. I mean, working this job is a thanks in its own right. I think I was born to do it, and I couldn't have done it without the sheriff. Rest his soul. I hope he's in a better place now.
Yeah, and with the sheriff gone, as you said, there needs to be someone to take his position, and I'm gonna go ahead and promote yourself.
Me?
Yes.
I almost don't believe my ears. Thank you, Chief.
It's true, and with every new sheriff, as you know, there needs to be a new deputy. So, Deputy, come on, get over here.
No, can I just work alone, please, Chief?
How do you do, Sheriff? It's a pleasure to work with you.
He's not dumb, is he?
He's as dumb as they come.
Which